In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to check your Opal card balance. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Checking the balance for your Opal card is a super simple process. You can do it through the website, as I'm gonna display here, at transportnsw.info or through the latest version of their mobile app that is available on the Play Store for Android devices or through the App Store for iOS devices. Regardless of which option you pick, when you arrive at the website or you open the latest version of the mobile app, you will have to sign into your account where you have your card attached. So usually, if you visit the website, go to Tickets and Opal and then Manage Opal Card. On the app, you will get the prompt to sign into your account immediately. As long as you have a card attributed to your account, you will be able to check the Opal card balance online through this page, as you can see over here, Manage Your Opal Card, or through the mobile app. Make sure that you sign into the website, and if your card is activated, topped up, you will be able to manage it at any time. I'm gonna show a screenshot of how it looks like on the app. It is going to be available on your home screen as long as it's attributed to your account. If for whatever reason the card is not registered to your account, you can start the process here, and you can also activate a card if necessary. But for the most part, this is all you have to do. It is by far the most convenient way to check your Opal card balance online. You can do it at any time through this page, the management page, or through the mobile app, and they make the process super simple. They even give you the option to top up directly through this page, so you don't have to do it physically. Now, you can go under your Opal balance and then check your balance and activity, and this will give you the full transaction history of every time that your registered Opal card was used. If you need additional options regarding registering the card itself, there will be under this menu, Unregistered Opal Cards, but this is all you have to do. I hope I was able to help you on how to check your Opal card balance. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.